Hi, my name is Keisa Richardson. I established K.I.D.S Foundation as a result of my own personal experience with child abuse, child exploitation. Growing up, I had two girls down the street from me that were abducted and killed 1 year apart, 1 mile from my home. In my teens, my basketball teammate was abducted walking home from school by her neighbor. She was later found several states away. In 2004, my own daughter was babysitting for a registered sex offender who had two charges, lewd, lascivious acts against a minor. Her father and I had no idea. One day we went on sexoffender.com and there he was. Also, I have a friend who was abandoned in the streets of Asia as a toddler. She was placed in an orphanage and at the age of 5 was adopted by a family from the U.S. Her father was actually a political figure here. Her real abuse started at that time, physical and sexual. I believe this is an epidemic in our society today. There are no social or economical barriers to this problem. I started K.I.D.S Foundation because I was compelled to help abused, exploited, neglected children. I knew that if I host running events, that I could inspire others to help make a difference in the lives of these hurting children. I'm proud to say that we had our first run in Tampa, Florida in 2006, in honor of little Jessica Lunsford, who was abducted and buried alive. That run today is known as the Run for Innocence.
These are stories of innocent children. Some have fallen prey into the hands of sexual abuse, exploitation, trafficking, and even death. Why does it have to be like this? Between 1976 and 1994, an estimated 37,000 children were murdered. We can't forget about them. Why did they have to die? Why? 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 These children are innocent and don't deserve it.
In my dream, children sing a song of love for every boy and girl. The sky is blue and fields of green, and laughter is the language of the world. Then I wake and all I see is a world full of people in need. Tell me why does it have to be like this?
I have personally experienced the sexual abuse, exploitation, and the abduction of my youngest daughter. My daughter was a national missing person found in another state. 3 months after the abduction, she was found with her abductor. This led me to become a passionate advocate for abused and exploited innocent children, both locally and worldwide. Our story could be your story. Child abuse, child neglect, and child exploitation happens every day.
The statistics you just saw are staggering, showing an epidemic we are up against in the world today. KIDS Foundation's mission is to help fight to preserve the innocence of children and to defend their right to be safe. Our goals are to bring public awareness to child abuse, child neglect, and child exploitation through organized running events, to provide written statistics regarding child abuse, and to sponsor accredited safety classes for children in our communities. Your sponsorship will help provide our communities the opportunity to make a difference in the lives of innocent children. Proceeds from these events will benefit KIDS Foundation and other nonprofit organizations that assist orphanages, rescue exploited children, and provide accredited safety classes for children. Together, we can become a voice for the voiceless, hope for the hopeless, and a refuge for the innocent. We at KIDS Foundation need your help to promote the Run for Innocence across the U.S., providing people the opportunity to make a difference, one step at a time. To get involved with KIDS Foundation, visit our website at www.defendinginnocence.org or contact us at 813-727-0786.